It's the first entirely new hospital to open its doors in Ontario in 30 years. And today, Cortellucci Vaughan Hospital began accepting patients with a special focus on COVID-19 cases. It's to help ease the burden on GTA hospitals, which have neared breaking points during the second wave of the pandemic.
We really needed this because it's been a tough January with struggling for space to look after patients, and now we have this beautiful hospital where every patient has a single room.
On its first day of operation, Cortellucci Vaughan Hospital has already accepted 42 patients, including 12 ICU patients from their sister hospital, Mackenzie Richmond Hill Hospital. Dr. Katarina Plank is involved with both facilities and is grateful to see some light at the end of the tunnel for a mounting strain on hospitals.
Our hospital's been hit very hard. We have daily capacity pressures in trying to make beds for patients that come to the emergency department. Every day, we were struggling to find spaces to care for patients.
On Tuesday, intensive care patients from other parts of the GTA will begin to be transferred here. The emergency department is not open at this time. The $1.7 billion facility will instead focus on using its 35 ICU beds and 150 additional beds to mainly help ease the pressure of COVID-19 for now.
Really focused on ICU patients and internal medicine patients, and both COVID and non-COVID patients. So really dealing with the surge of that type of patient that's really challenging hospitals across the province, and providing a bit of a relief valve to transfer patients in from surrounding hospitals.
Necessary at a time the province is reporting just under 1,000 people across Ontario are hospitalized with COVID-19, including 335 patients in intensive care, 233 of them on a ventilator. That's well above the 150 patient threshold the province identified as impacting non-COVID-19 needs in hospitals, and just 15 patients away from the critical threshold of 350 patients, the milestone considered impossible to handle. The state-of-the-art facility is also calling itself Canada's first smart hospital. There are thousands of sensors in the 11-hectare health center that detect movement for staff and equipment.
If you were a nurse walking into a room and you didn't wash your hands, the system would actually track that. You get a sort of almost like a report card at the end of your shift demonstrating your hand hygiene compliance. But we have tablets by each of the beds that enables patients to look at their records, enables them to understand what medications they're on.
The president and CEO of Mackenzie Health says as cases continue to drop, they will eventually pivot to what was always intended, being Vaughan's first hospital and serving a community of over 300,000 people. Outside of Cortellucci Vaughan Hospital, Maleeha Sheikh, City News.